I'm back, and it's nighttime. Every time I start a video, I always record in the morning, and my energy levels in the morning are just not there. Like this is
that
this is real. This is me. It's about 9 o'clock right now, and I decided it's time to fake tan. I'm getting real pacey up in here, and I'm just sick of it. I am sick of it. I am usually so tan by this time in the school year because, you know, the pools are open. I'm out there just frying my skin, but all the pools are closed. So, I've just been inside, and yeah, I'm getting real pasty. So I found this old bottle of fake tan. Actually, did it expire? Do these things expire? 12 months. It hasn't been that long. Has it? But the only thing is I don't have one of those little gloves, and so my hands are gonna stain really bad. So we're gonna try to avoid that. So I'm gonna come back to you guys, and I will be a glowing tan goddess. We already have an issue, you guys. I am not even halfway done with my body. And these are stained. These are literally already stained green. I don't know why they're green. Maybe this stuff is old. I don't know. But anyways, I like scrubbed my hands, and they're like oh my god. These look like elephants. Like, these literally look terrifying. Screw your sleep paralysis demon. This is what's coming for you tonight, okay? Anyways, I'm gonna continue the rest of my body, but these hands, not doing okay so far. Good morning. So it's the next morning. I showered, I got all that tan off of me, and I feel like I see a little bit of a difference. I look tan, okay? I do. But anyways, I'm gonna go get some coffee with my girlfriends. My face is a little red and irritated, but I did, oh my god. Somebody left a comment on my last video about these, so I invested in some like pimple patches, and they actually work really well. Like, I put them on last night, and I have significantly less pimples this morning. So whoever gave me that recommendation, thank you. Okay, coffee is canceled, but I'm not too worried about it because look at what just happened. Okay, guys, I'm like tan. Like, are you kidding me right now? Yeah, that stuff worked really good. And I was low-key kind of scared to do this fake tanner because when I was in high school, I kind of went a little overboard with the fake tan. And I was straight up orange the majority of the time. And it was not cute. Like, literally, there was this guy who would straight up call me Donald Trump. Yeah, Mike. I remember that. But anyways, so this stuff is so nice because I don't look freaking orange. And if I do, I blend in here, okay? This is ASU, we're in Arizona. Half the girlies walking around are orange. No shade, you still look hot. But at least here, it's not like walking around in Montana where you stick out. It's like I blend in a little bit, so. My aunt is visiting Arizona, so I'm about to go get lunch with her. I'm pretty excited, actually, because I haven't seen anybody in my family in, like, months. So it's time. It's time for a little reunion, you know? So I'm gonna walk over and go get lunch with her. It's a little windy out, and you know what that means? I can't wear lip gloss. Hey vlog.
Hey vlog.
We're gonna walk to Food City. We're gonna get some food.
Baguette.
Some noodles. Some tofu.
I'm getting a baguette.
And apparently, hey
wait. I thought I was gonna throw up on the court. Like, I was that bad. Like,
Fit check! Tell me what you're wearing.
Alright, so I'm wearing loafers. Wait.
She's got that Louis Vuitton.
The Louis Vuitton from the mom, and then some thrifted sweatshirt and pants. Hey! Alright, what's your fit?
thrifted REI fleece, you know, because I'm from Flagstaff.
Okay.
I got this ASU shirt that I got from the antique store for $1 yesterday.
Nice.
I don't know where I got the mask.
Oh, yeah, I got this made.
That I stole from my ex boyfriend, if you're watching this. You don't know about it. Got for Christmas last year. in my Docs, and they're not vegan leather, but don't tell the vegan gods.
All right, guys, here is our rendition of Bring Me a Little Water, Sylvie.
No, 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 no.
EP is now available on Spotify, Apple Music.
Exclusively only for this
SoundCloud.
And we got the clap. And SoundCloud.
She got the clap.
And we got our fans. Our fans are all here too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're on a mission to get homegirl a baguette.
We're almost to the baguette section. I don't know where it is.
I know where it is.
She got the
Wait.
No.
They don't have any baguettes.
And what is my purpose?
Hold up, we're gonna find a baguette.
Is this a baguette? Look how kind of cute, and I have my camera whipped out.
The baguette was not acquired.
So no baguette, but we're going to our next stop.
Next stop?
Safely.
Love you. I will see you later. Bye, girlie.
Bye.